That's good. That's actually really good. He's within killer range right now.